some of the quick look under the car, just making sure there's nothing going on there. But Kyle out after a killer.